excited to rent a car today. I'm going to go to explore the light on the Koh Chang. And we just we've been driving so, and then we just saw these elephants. As our first stop. So we're gonna get some pineapple with the elephants.
Yeah. Take one. You take the basket. Take one, feed them. Let's go, you there. Go. Don't be scared. It's alright. Go up here a little bit. Go. Go. Just go closer. He's fine, even though I touch you. I just wanted to find that. We'll just go closer so we can lift it. Yes, one another bit. So what beach is this, Jackson?
This is Kai Beach.
Yeah, it's quite nice, isn't it?
There's the penguins over there.
Yeah, I've just seen them. The weather isn't the best, is it? But it's still nice.
It's an abandoned cruise ship, but it's actually like a resort hotel. So, we've been wanting to come here, so let's go.
The pier that's all kind of blocked off.
So we're just in the ground, and there's all these elephant statues. So, it must have been a good place.
Back in the day. Wow.
We walked for miles, climbed over a fence, went for a little house bit, and we're finally here. This, it looks like a cruise ship, and it's called the Galaxy.
How's it feel?
It's a wee bit eerie. Must have been popular back in the day.
Yeah. Thank you. this week.
Yeah.
What have you got? Do you think it's plugged in here? Or it's light?
When the abandoned resort, and it's really creepy, it's really scary, spooky, but it's also really cool.
It's kind of weird, isn't it?
Security came, so when you leave.
So, where are we now, Jackson?
We're in the Kai Bay viewpoint.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Lovely views.
3 hours?
4 hours? Alright, you pull in. So, where is this?
This is White Sand Beach, and it's like just before sunset, so it's later in the day and the tide goes out and there's so much more to walk. It's really nice.
Nice, isn't it?